In Washington, South Korean President Yoon Suk-yeol urges the U.S. Congress to increase cooperation with his country and Japan to face North Korea's nuclear threat. In Sudan, supplies of food, gas, and medicine run low in Khartoum as the army and paramilitary forces continue their conflict. Police arrest the head of a church in southeastern Kenya in the second suspected case of mass killings related to religious groups in the country. And in Ukraine, one person is killed in a Russian missile strike in the southern city of Mykolaiv.